it's a condition of mental divergence. I find myself on the planet Ogo, part of an intellectual elite, preparing to subjugate the barbarian hordes on Pluto. But even though this is a totally convincing reality for me in every way, nevertheless, Ogo is actually a construct of my psyche.
I'm gonna see you in there. I lost track of time again! CDF board meeting's happening any second, and I don't need Karen shooting me the stink eye across the room because I haven't done my part! I'm updating your SO with the locations we need the posters to be. Hurry, please!
Quiet, it would just shut off, but I guess it doesn't do that, it's on all the time. This is a Trey's mix. I don't know who's all on it.
That looks sweet right there. One more to go, but do hurry. Someone just put out biscuits. Abby never got up before midday. Where's she at? Which isn't really what you want when you're starting a revolution. By the time she was adding her first latte, I'd already read and annotated several things in the article.
I should be on a bike and a vehicle, right? I should, like, when we start that one, I should, you know, be ready to run. I can restart it? Oh.
This is not right.
Yeah. Yeah. Trey Mann or Artix?
Yes, thank you.
Or it's Artix or Artix.
No, I want that unpredictability.
Having a fire weapon would be handy again, too.
That's what we got here, right?
Feel free to burn them down. That score major brownie points with the others. We really ought to improve something. We lost track of time again.
Got him. Dorks
and quarks? To target with the fires of revolution. Hurry.
What?
Stand up. Stand up. Stand up. Stand up.
When I move, you move.
Just like that.
Two of the Liberation Army's posters down. All that time they'll be wasting putting out replacements.
Aww. Almost had it. It does seem like it'd be difficult for one person to run the map that quickly.
Thank you.
94 and 74, like the weapon I was using before is like 14. Damn. Oh! That ought to help. I know, but you know, I still got 9 shots. Whatever's gonna be in front of me is dead. And this? I bet.
Breathing, come see me.
I thought I could make it there with my vehicle. Apparently I could not. Whoa, this thing just fucking pounds.
Stay back.
Boom! Boom! Fucking just gone. That was nice. Can you pick up the exclamation mark for both of us? We're glad to be there.
I'm out of ammo.
That's some bullshit.
Help! Over here! There's help here!
Into
that bad guy's face.
That's how you play the game, friend. You gotta go hard, take it to the hole, and get what's yours.
The Bull Hunter found your ball, Ducks.
Excellent play. Team effort. Bring it back here, and we'll take this game to the next level.
Fair enough. They're a tricky pair, but maybe they'll let you on board right off the bat.
I'm updating your echo with the most direct route there. Truth is, I've had my eye on that wreck for a while. And you going in for a bit of a look-see would let me do a bit of shopping myself.
Mom did her usual thing. She hurled a glass at me. I tried to catch it. I got
this
good
is a
at
badass hat this kid's got.
But it bounced off my hand and fell on the dog. Not hard enough to hurt it, but
I want this
its
shit.
Eyes went even redder. Lips even bluer. Foam dripped from its jowls and it lunged at me. That was my practice shot.
Never mind, I don't need to travel. Are you still doing that quest? Just keep doing it. It's not letting, like, I had to turn the music off anyways in-game. It wasn't letting me monetize the videos for Borderlands at all. Yeah, because the music that was in-game. So I might as well put on different music that I can't monetize anyways. You know what I mean? There's no vehicles that we can get in here? I guess not, eh? wants it to go by foot.
The Drakensberg's a juicy wreck, all right. X-style frigate, don't you know? They stuffed with tech like an half-inch pinch. The bosun and skipper have been good at kicking me out. But now you're here, that's about to change.
So if I'm carrying a two-handed weapon, I attack with the weapon? Oh, I had a machete or a hatchet or something.
Maybe it's a gun to beat on it.
Died. He killed me in the air as I was trying to get away. It was like almost instantaneous.
Break it.
there, led by the bosun and his friend, what's called the Skipper. Not that anyone knows what she looks like, which makes your head scratch. Anyway, find a way inside and don't be shy to say hello to the locals on the way.
Deadly lava now!
That was our only bridge too. I need you to dump the methane from the reservoirs into the lava. We'll create our own path by cooling it off. This is gonna be ace.
I'm warning you, kid. You and your pet Vault Hunter try any funny business and I'll wear your eyeballs as earrings.
Station was shut down after the cracking. Explains why there weren't no methane in the reservoirs. We need to reactivate the pumping station. That'll do the job.
Hi, Bruce.
And by
how
we,
you?
I mean you.
I'm good. How about yourself?
Not bad. Are you guys recording right now?
Yep.
Is it vocal track?
Yes.
Oh, sorry, guys.
Not a big deal. Not like anybody's watching this one. Might watch later.
Oh, that's not true. I went to go pick something up and it said I slipped off the cliff.
Fuck you.
He was like, no, you didn't press the right direction in time. Fuck.
You're not dead till I say you are.
Thank you.
only thing that burns in hell is the part of you that won't let go of your life. Your memories, your attachments. They burn them all away. But they're not punishing you, he said. They're freeing your soul.
Warning, oxygen levels at 50% and dropping.
Thank you.
What just happened?
Texture map. Your video card or driver froze and was reset. Damn.
I got
That's not good.